Breaking news into the Wavy newsroom. A woman has died after a crash this morning in Chesapeake. It was on George Washington Highway South and South Dominion Boulevard. That's right near the Dismal Swamp. Police say the woman killed had pulled her SUV out in front of a tractor trailer. The incident is under investigation. Police are asking that if you saw anything, give them a call.